You mind if I ask you a question? How many times a month you spread your legs?
Just drive the car, will you?
See, now, I got me a chance to learn something, Colonel. I mean, as long as I got a chauffeur, the little strumpet, you don't mind if a country boy picks up a little education, do you? I got this here buddy. He had the idea one time we had opened up a string of whorehouses and advertise them like them fried chicken places. Finger licking good. How's it work with your kind? You go to some kind of special school or something?
I have a BA from Finch College.
Is that where you learned how to give head?
You shut up, for Christ's sake.
Hey now, Colonel, you come to the strumpet's rescue. I bet you had some ideas. Get some gas yourself. Maybe you already had a taste of it, huh? Ain't nothing like a slice of the damn pizza.
Jesus.
You can't fool old Vic. I seem to zip in your fly, you
bastard. Will you shut up?
It's all right. Let him talk.
You going to shoot a fella off, sir, Colonel? What do you tell him back home that I was insulting your whore? Looks like you done lost your hero, boy.
I can take care of myself.
Yeah, but you can't, Dad. So let's just mean you have a little talk, huh? Did you ever go down on another little girl? Ever have it done to you? I mean, whores just don't make it with guys, do they? They'll make it with anybody's got the cash, right? Bet you do. But I'd like to watch you, too. Yes, ma'am, I'd really dig watching you. Your little old melons all pink and tight. That little ass a-humping and a-jerking around. Your long legs all jacked up, juicy-like. I bet it don't take much to get you all wet and hot to trot, nothing. Hey, come on, talk to me. I want to know what it's like being a whore.
Actually, I always thought it was rather like being a cop.
You did?
Yeah. Not unlike being on the take at two dozen bars in downtown Vegas. Taking money from some politician each time you peel his drunken kid's Cadillac off a telephone pole. Strong-arming the Chicanos in the barrio on Saturday night. Busting kids for smoking grass, then taking a kickback from the heroin dealers. Or those occasions when you do bust a pusher and skim the hall when you've made the collar. So would you skim to your dope addict buddies on the porch.
She's sure on all our tricks, ain't she?
As I see it, the only difference between you and me is that when I quit work, I take a long, hot bath. I'm as clean as the day I was born. But a cop, especially a flunky like you, when the sheriff whistles, you squat. And what he does to you rots your brain. No amount of water on earth can get you clean again.
You ought to sit there and take that kind of crap.
You were the one who wanted to talk.
I know you don't like women like me. We're a bit aggressive. We're frightened. But that's only because you've got filth in your brain, and I'm afraid the only way you'll ever clean it out is to put a bullet through it. Or does your wife know you masturbate?
You've had your chat, now drive.